Who do you think is the one person you believe represents the essence of a modern Indian woman and why?
A modern Indian woman is someone who holds her family and at the same time works hard daily for her dreams. One such woman I want to mention who I think resembles a modern Indian woman is marykom from Northeast India. Marykom is a woman, she's married, she's a mother of two, she's a world boxing champion, and she's ruling the world. She's a belief, she's a person who has made us believe when you were determined, nothing can stop you from achieving your dreams. Thank you.